I got the flow, the water. It's like in here, the water, or the old water here. I'm very scary.
New tonight, we are learning that flash flooding in Cape Coral back in January caused some major damage to storm drains. Now the city is rushing to make emergency repairs to these five streets before the next big storm. NBC2's Hope Salmon is live along Southeast 16th Place tonight, one of the streets that had bad flooding that day when it rained 8 inches in parts of the Cape.
And this home behind me off of Southeast 16th Place in Cape Coral, off of Del Prado, was flooded with water. But now that that money is approved, it should be helping with some of that storm water pipe drainage. And you can see behind me those two cars, they were completely flooded with water. That's what the homeowners tell me. But luckily, because of their insurance, they're able to get new ones. January 15th, Ray Velasquez remembers the date because it was the first time his street looked like this. Flooded with cars driving through several inches of rain.
I got the water. It's like in here, the water, or the old water here. I'm very scary.
He says it wasn't even this bad during Ian.
And I had no flow water, only the tree down, but right, and nothing flooded in the street.
Back in January, you probably remember parts of Cape Coral got 9 inches of rain in a few hours. Streets turned into rivers, cars were flooded, and drivers mistakenly drove into rising canals.
That's a good idea, yeah.
The city of Cape Coral wants to help make sure flooding like this doesn't happen again. It started fixing pipes along five streets. Some are done, and work will begin on others next week. The total amount for the repairs is more than $500,000, and we've had some rain here today, and after those storms there in January, people all over the area are on guard. I'm reporting live in Southeast Cape Coral. Hope Salmon, NBC2.